I had a running at the cookout in Kinston, North Carolina, in the Walmart area on the other side of the Highway 70 of Walmart. I went inside. There's this black woman. She looked good. She had long arms. She had 3 kids. So I asked her, "Do you ever play air hockey?" She's like, "I'm not from here. I don't talk to people I don't know." Then I said, "You look like you got long arms." She didn't say anything to me. That outraged me. It outrages me when people ignore me or don't speak back to me. And it outrages me that, you know, she used that lame ass excuse. "I don't talk to people I don't know." Whereas if I had been a good looking guy, she would have at least smiled and said something friendly to me. So I'm already pissed off about this. I'm angry. So what the hell do I do? I'll tell you what I did do. As I was leaving, I said, I called her a bitch. I don't know if she heard me or not, but I went outside to get on my bike, and the thought occurred to me as I looked in the window and saw her kids and where she was going to be sitting at the table. So I rode my bike past them, close enough to the window so that they could see me. I shot them the bird. I shot them the middle finger. I was trying to look for her. I was hoping she saw it. But anyways, at least I shot it to the kids. But I get the good news. As I was riding, pedaling off, she comes storming out the door. Did you just shoot me a finger? I'll beat your ass. Man, because I'm such a disabled, retarded freak, it makes me want to curse God that I did not offer to take her up on the challenge and fight her. I'm disabled. I'm afraid to fight because I'm disabled. I wish I could have been able to fight her and beat her ass. I wish I could beat a man's ass. A tough man's ass. That would give me so much self-esteem. But I had to heal myself from where she wounded me. She treated me like I was not a good looking guy. And I had to heal myself by validating myself, by vindicating myself, by lashing out at her, wounding her, and in wounding her for wounding me, I healed myself. Now hopefully she has a bad taste in her mouth about what Kinston is like. She's like, "I'm not from here." Hopefully that bitch never comes back. If only I was a good looking guy, if only I looked still looking young in my 20s, I wouldn't need to do this. If only I knew my elbow to wrist were longer than this woman's, I wouldn't need to validate myself like this. But if you watched this video, you fucking bitch, let's see the date today. Oh, October 3rd, 2023. It was about, now the time now is 9:04. About between 7 and 8. At this place right here, the cookout in Kinston, North Carolina, is where this debacle occurred. So, if this fucking cunt sees this video, I have a special gift to give to you. Up yours, 7 up yours, 7 times, you fucking cunt. And fuck your kids too. They're gonna probably grow up, I curse God if I cannot start talk without this stroke speech. They're gonna probably grow up to be criminals anyways. So fuck you before the fact. You know, you're not from this town. Go back to your the town you're from, you fucking cunt, and don't come back, you fucking cunt. Fuck you, cunt. The last thing, it's not, the song says, the last thing I gave her was a bird, and she returned the favor with a few selective words. And the last thing I gave her was a bird, and she returned the favor with a few selective words. I curse God if I cut out some of the... And the last thing I gave her was the bird, and she returned the favor with a few selective words. George Jones sings that song. Hold on. And the last thing I gave that cunt was the bird, the finger. And I have a lot. And hey, if I don't have a license to fly this bird, I'm gonna fly it anyways. So fuck you up your 7 times, you fucking cunt. If only I was a good-looking guy. If only I had my head full of hair. If only I didn't look old. I wouldn't be this way. Okay. Give me a second. God, fuck it. God, fuck it. Hold on. Man, it pisses me off when this fucking shit happens. Come on, goddamn son of a bitch. Play the fucking song, you slut. And I curse God if I do it right, if I'm not a good looking guy.
I curse the day she bought me that old bird. She's walking, talking, telling everything you'd ever heard. She never would have known about Big Daddy Brown and me. But he fouled up and told her some things you won't believe.
I curse God if I don't look good.
Oh, out on me today and left that old stool pigeon parry trembling in his cage. I hollered from the front porch and stopped her at the curb.
This is why
the last thing I gave her was the bird. Oh, the last thing I gave her was the bird.
The bird! That's the last thing I gave that cunt for the cookout. And she returned the favor with a few selective words. Fucking cunt.